if our fragile planet was to be visited by extraterrestrials from somewhere in the vast, ever-expanding universe, what might they look like? Would they resemble the evil monsters portrayed in movies? Or might they look just like us? And if by chance they did resemble humans, could we trust them? Read In the Realm of Eden, a novel by Robert J. Emery.